Welcome to another incredible episode of At Viking Diff. Today, it's my honor to introduce Vike Nation to State Superintendent Paolo DeMaria. Paolo, you spent the day at Princeton. What were some of your thoughts?
Well, first of all, I had a fantastic day from top to bottom. You have amazing students, and I loved everyone that I came across because they were engaged and excited, represent a whole diversity of different circumstances, and yet make a collective of a family. They all talked about being part of a family and really belonging. I saw amazing teachers, one after the other, differentiating their instruction, really making their lessons engaging, a lot of learning going on. And I saw some fantastic principals and other administrators that you can tell you've created a cohesiveness among the culture of your staff that's really caring about kids and caring about their accomplishments.
You know, one of the things that I made mention when we were driving around the district is the fact that sometimes people make a mistake by looking at the outside of the school and just thinking that's the beauty. The beauty is not outside the school. The beauty is inside
Absolutely.
The school.
And that came out loud and clear.
So you have some thoughts?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, it came out loud and clear. Kids talk about their favorite teachers and what subjects are exciting them and all the different opportunities. We started our day meeting with the community. And I really have to tip my hat to you guys for building that strong business-school partnership and giving your kids the opportunity to get out there and have work-based learning experiences, because that really tells me that you're focusing on meeting the needs of each and every child and their own particular aspirations and desires and future pursuits, and what better way to do that by giving them real world experience.
Yeah, so Paul, I'm not going to put you on the spot, although I really want to, but our mission statement is empowering each student for college, career, and life success.
Yeah.
So walking around, did you kind of feel that students felt
absolutely.
Empowered?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you know, one of the specific questions I always ask students is, do you feel like your voice is heard? And I think I got the sense that the answer was yes, that they could go to adults and administrators with their ideas and concepts. Some made some really good suggestions that I know you're already acting
absolutely.
On in terms of college applications and so forth. So you could tell there was this dynamic between students and staff that, again, formed that foundation of really being a family and having a sense of mutual care and mutual belonging.
Well, listen, certainly appreciate you and your great team.
It was
for
a pleasure.
Driving down.
I've been inspired. I've been excited. I'm always energized when I visit schools and see great things happening.
Well, thank you again.
Keep up the great work you're doing.
Yep. Signing off for At Viking Diff, and as always, go Vikes.
Go Vikes.